Hey, what's up everybody? Xzulas checking out this game, Vortex The Gateway, new survival game on Steam. As you all know, I'm a sucker for survival games, so have to check this out. There's two different modes for this. We have story mode and survival mode. I'm going to start in the story mode. Just take a little look at the story while I'm at it. I'm the life of the party. Party starter.
There were several spottings in Eastern Europe also, and coastal areas of England. I repeat, the origin is not yet known. However, scientists assume that these are some kind of wormholes or Einstein-Rosen bridges. By definition, a wormhole is like a tunnel or gateway with two ends, each in separate points in space-time. We've just got the news
that
there were spottings of some kind.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Hey, Alex. I'm over here.
Look out! Whoa. All right, so we have spawned into the game. Let's check this out. This is pretty cool looking.
I was not expecting you to regain your consciousness at all, Alex. You're in a coma for 2 days. It's good to see you.
Mike, where are we? What happened?
I'll tell you what I know, but first you need to eat and drink. Here's some food. Eat it.
Partial controller support.
That's it. You can find more of these.
So you do have to have a mouse hooked up and a keyboard hooked up as well.
This is a spare lighter I've had with me.
Maybe the Steam controller would work. I don't know.
Always keep it at your disposal. Use it now. Great. Follow me to get something to drink.
Pretty cool looking game so far.
I found these water fruits near the lakes. Drink one. The rest will be useful later.
Oh, you had to get by and press X. That's what it was. Wow. excuse me. Damn it. Let's see. So inventory again, which is why it doesn't. I doesn't work for inventory. That's weird. And then drink this. Right. And we'll take an extra one.
Fine. That's cool. I don't know where to start, Alex. I've been wandering around this island for 2 days. And I have terrifying news. We are not on Earth. Just look at that flaming planet. It's frightening. A lot of awkward things have happened during these 2 days. Vortexes have appeared in the sky, and almost every time, strange spaceships flew or fell out of them. They were not human, that's for sure. You wouldn't believe the strange beings I've encountered here on this island. I discovered that this is an island. I haven't tried to get a closer look on those creatures, but from a distance they seem to be confused. And I think they arrived here, just like us. I drew a map to make orientation easier. Here it is. I found this machete here. Now you can help me build a shelter. If something attacks, use it. What's that noise? What is happening? Run, Alex! Run!
What the... Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Dude.
Oh my
god.
That shit just straight sucked him up, dude.
Where the hell is Mike?
Uh-oh. That's probably not a good sign.
I have to build a shelter as soon as possible. Maybe next to the fire.
That'd probably be a good idea. Alright, so, it looks like we need to craft. I'm gonna assume that... Oh yeah, you can chop down. Let me just press X to pick him up, okay.
Let's start building.
Where's my fire at? There it is. Oh, there we go. Let's see, we got crafting menu here. Looks like you can make a spear. Needed a piece of wood for that, it looks like. Back. Man, you need a bunch of wood too to get that. Okay. Crafting menu. Oh, I see, because there's arrows underneath my camera is. Okay. So you can build it like a gate, a fence. That's how it works. Cool. So then you just go grab more wood, I guess. Alright, well, hey, that's pretty good. Uh-oh, what was that? We got movement. We got movement. Hey, what's up everybody? Xzulas back here, just working on a house. I guess if you build a structure, you can save the game. That's probably what the first thing we want you to do is. I probably shouldn't have built this fence right here, but anyways, if you bring up the crafting menu, you can see what you can craft by just selecting whatever you have in your inventory. And this house came up. Yeah, pretty cool. House. I need more. Let's see, palm. Let's see, go over here. And just keep on cutting this thing down here. Grabbing these pieces, bringing them over to my house. The game looks excellent. I mean, just completely great. So like I said, if you did do your inventory, you can see what you had in there, and then you can see what you can craft. And then these are the different structures that you were able to craft. This one actually is 24, 44, and then of course you had the small tent. I decided to go with the big one. I have no idea why, so now I'm going to be slicing a lot more palm trees down, but it's all good. So then to build, you just simply grab what you're going to build with. See how I've got the palm pieces in my hand or whatever, and you just come up and press X and it places them in there. And that's it. And then you just go grab more. tired if you do too much. Alright, so... I don't need any more leaves. I need more of the palm branches. Uh-oh. That could be dinner right there. That could be dinner. Probably I should make me some food here. It's funny you got so many animals running around. You only hold three at a time, which kind of sucks. So you gotta pick up the three and then come back here through the woods. Off to grandma's house we go. And then of course just stick them on here. And then repeat the process. So I'll keep on doing this and give you a bamboo log added to the house update once it's complete. Alright, still at my bamboo log gathering here. Getting close though. I think maybe this might be the last couple bamboo pieces here. Oh, looks like I might have one more here, so run back over here and chop another bamboo down. Cool game so far, I really like it. I don't know how long the storyline is, but it's pretty cool that there's this whole crafting. I love crafting stuff, so. Alright. Bamboo log house was added. Looks like our house is now complete. And we can go in here and, I believe, save the game. Yep, game saved. So that's what you have to do is build a structure first to be able to save the game. You can just build the small one first. You don't have to go all out and build this thing. It took me a little bit of time, but it is pretty cool looking, though. I like my hut. Yeah. Very cool. And my fire's out, so I'm going to have to work on that, too. Anyways, keep you updated on this game. So far, very cool. Liking what I see. Graphics are excellent. Gameplay is very cool. Love crafting. Very cool open-up world. You want to pick this up on Steam. It is on sale right now. I believe 15% off. I'll leave the link in the description. And as always, thanks for checking this video out. And peace out, Xzulas!